event of a collision, the smartest thing you could do is cut the fuel supply, unlock the doors, and turn on the hazard lights. Or better yet, get a car that automatically does it for you.